2017-18 Panini Encased Basketball Dual Hobby Box. Break number 3. Let's get a new list. Got the names 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And let's get our serial numbers. 1 through 10, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7 top, 0 bottom. So, Ronnie 7, Joe 3, Craig 6, Brock 4, Kevin Mick 5, Jacob 2, Michael B 9, Tanner with 1, Philip with 8, and Kevin Mayer with 0. So, 0, all unnumbered base cards go to 0, which is stated in the rules. Look those over. Ready, good luck. One encased card. Let me print out my list. So we have Al Horford, it's 21 of 25, so 1, Tanner, 42 of 99, 2, it's Jacob. David Reed, 10 of 10, that's 0, Kevin Markov. Nice patch break there. It's Kevin Meyer. Autograph, Bill Laimbeer. 6 of 99. It's Craig. All right, onto our encased card. Jonathan Isaac, 1 of 5, Tanner, it's 9-5, Jim Mint, 10 auto, he's going to be good,
Nice Jonathan Isaac. It's 1/5 going to Tanner. Box 2. Gary Harris, 28/99. 8, Phillip. Lance Stevenson, 64/99. It's Brock. Nice one there, the Greek Freak. Giannis, 3/10. That's Joe. Couple nice patch breaks there. Joe Dumars, 32/49, 2, Jacob. And our slab. Luke Kennard, 1/5, Tanner, Gem Mint, 9/5, 10 auto. So both our encased cards were 1/5 going to Tanner. Thank you everybody who joined.